Chris Briggs.
Ethereal?
You're not trying too hard.